Konnichiwa.
Hola a todos.
Hello everybody. Today we are here inside the Ariake Arena and we have unveiled the items that will be used during the victory ceremonies at the Tokyo 2020 Games.
The podium, costume, music that will be played at the victory ceremonies and the tray that will hold the medals and the bouquets.
Each item has been created with the utmost consideration for sustainability, one of the key pillars for the Tokyo 2020 Games.
The Tokyo 2020 Olympic and Paralympic podiums were made out of donated recycled household plastic waste and were created using 3D printer technology. 24.5 tons of recycled plastic were collected across Japan and were utilized in the construction of the 98 podiums that will be used during the Tokyo 2020 Games.
The music that plays during the Tokyo 2020 victory ceremony shows respect to the athletes, aiming to capture the wide range of emotions they might feel standing on the podium. A total of 256 musicians contributed to the performance. The costumes for the victory ceremonies incorporate traditional kimono production techniques, which is made from environmentally friendly recycled fiber. Volunteers carrying the medal tray can choose between trousers or dress style versions. Trays have been produced using recyclable materials and bear a traditional Japanese fan motif. So Julian, how was the event?
It was amazing. I really love to see the design of the podium, the design of the costumes, and also to listen to the music live.
I can't wait to see the athletes with that music standing on the podium this summer. Saying that, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Bye bye. Mata ne.
Arigatou gozaimasu.